Welcome to our viewers here in the United States and around the world. I'm going to put you in the Situation Room, and we're following new developments in the coronavirus pandemic. Even as the number of cases and deaths across the United States continues to climb, as seven states are now letting their stay-at-home orders expire tonight. Also, CNN has obtained a draft of new CDC guidelines on how businesses, schools, other organizations should handle reopening. They include disposable menus in restaurants and desks 6 feet apart in schools. Meanwhile, Dr. Anthony Fauci, the nation's top infectious disease specialist, says the U.S. goal is to have a coronavirus vaccine by January. And he says the Food and Drug Administration is moving quickly to approve the drug remdesivir as a treatment. Also, as of this hour, the U.S. death toll is nearing 62,000 people with more than 1 million confirmed cases. Worldwide, there are now more than 3.2 million cases and more than 230,000 deaths.